Scientists became aware at the beginning of the new millennium that Perseus galaxy cluster, 250 million light years from our own planet, was emitting the note of B flat, or a series of those notes, which appear as pressure waves rolling and spreading as a result of outbursts from a supermassive black hole. The notes have a period of oscillation of 10 million years, which makes them the lowest note in the universe. At this point, I needed to know if B flat had a harmonic connection. Hence, I did some checking. It turns out that if you convert the value of B flat, you will get the harmonic of the speed of light. Attracted as I have been all my life to the tenor saxophone, eventually the bass saxophone, and potentially the super contrabass saxophone, I became aware in this context that they are all pitched in B flat. I still play and enjoy playing the baritone, which of course is pitched in E flat, and to a lesser extent, unless I'm in a bird-like frame of mind, the alto. So from the earliest age, I have been drawn to B flat. Only now do I realize its scientific significance. This painting, indeed my most recent watercolor, is titled B flat. Though I was to always remain thereafter enjoying my saxophonic creative life, I remained a traditionalist, i.e. orthodox in my beliefs. And slowly understood that my path was more mystical than habitual, more spiritual than religious, and that churchianity held far less appeal than the Christianity I expressed from deep within the center of my being. Hence the spiritual aspect of my creative art, writing, music, thoughts, and lifestyle is preeminent. The music that follows, the composition indeed that follows, is my own. And I have given it the title Threnody in B flat. Threnody in B flat.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.